Cloud, Matthew Dickman. I found a white piece of paper with your name on it. Your old phone number written in the dark loop of your handwriting. I was standing outside a restaurant, watching this one cloud float by like foam on a pint of beer, and thinking about how good you've become at not being here anymore. How you finally broke like a storm across the sky of everything. The clouds are not moving in slow motion. In fact, the clouds are very fast and have somewhere to go, some tornado or other to take care of, to urge on. This cloud is a rain cloud with a razor in its pocket. It has followed me around all day, and all day clouds rose above my head and disappeared as I lit and relit a cigarette. The smoke looked like the blue eyes of a fish, a metal blue ruining the sky. I remember lying down on the roof of the Portlandia building, my high school girlfriend throwing pennies off the side because she heard somewhere that it could kill a person if it fell far enough, and asking me if I could be anyone, who would I be? I thought of you, lost in the sheet somewhere. The nurse in her white arch supports. The trees outside your window making hay with the sky. Your body clouding up. Your medication floating off into a field somewhere full of cows. With eyes and brains and the slow life I imagine God enjoys. Because when it comes to God, his hospital is a field, his imagination a bovine.